I've been watching since 2020.
This is my guy. This is my guy.
Don't.
Hey guys, this is Mr. Phillips, and looky here, I'm hanging with Ryan.
Life in the ghetto ain't fun. Life in the ghetto don't lie. Life in the ghetto ain't easy. Life in the ghetto ain't nice. Mother and father don't have no money.
Look at that. He looks good, right? He looks good. You're matching with him. You're matching with him. All right, so we're gonna ask the public what they think of my boy JoJo right here. I feel like the hat added the cherry on top to the new JoJo. Do you think the hat looks good on him? Here she's gonna give him edibles.
This is what it's gonna feel like to have a gummy with no THC in it. Just so, pure CBD.
Will I get high?
No.
Oh, what's the point?
So like they chill you out?
They chill you out.
Yo, you got me high.
You're gonna see what it feels like in about probably about a good 15 minutes.
15 minutes. We're gonna get high as fuck, getting lit. We have a YouTube channel.
YouTube? Okay, YouTube.
Yeah. So.
I have my TikTok.
Oh, really?
Okay.
So you want me to interview him to see what it feels like for the first time?
Yeah.
CBD?
Oh, yeah. Actually, yeah, that'd be cool.
I'm ready. So nervous.
Whatever.
I'm so nervous. I've never been on camera before.
Hey, guys. Thanks for being such a great sport. You know, you guys learned about CBD and the way that I sell it without that THC.
Yeah.
What are you ready for right now? Anything, anything.
I'm ready for, you know what? I'm feeling adventurous tonight.
Okay, well, you got somebody adventurous back there. Look at her.
Yeah,
she's
I like
adventurous
her.
Adventurous all her life, look. And she doesn't even take CBD.
She was born this way.
Like,
all right, thank you.
Awesome.
All right, have a good night.
Yeah,
thank you.
Right. Bye, guys.
It's been what? How long has it been? Because I don't feel shit. Hey, this just shows how easy for us to trust people. What if that shit was laced with fucking THC? We would have been high as fuck.
I don't think he heard you.
I heard you, dude. You
guys are outside.
What's your horn not work no more?
It's not gonna work.
I don't get no why. A fucking beast. Ready to fucking get into it.
Hey, your turn, buddy. Come on. Come on, buddy. Come on. Please.
Fucking. Hey.
So bad.
Hey. Hey.
Fight first class.
Up in the sky, popping champagne. Living my life in the fast lane. I won't change by the glamorous. Ooh, flousy, flousy, the glamorous.
Tell me like, ooh.
No, you ain't teaching me how to play. You know why?
My last two brain cells.
Everybody,
Red, make it red.
Oh shit, we're at 904.
Yeah.
I put 878.
How much are you at now?
904.
Oh! $1 in the making, boys.
Hey, we're gonna become millionaires. Full watch. This is the moment. This is the moment right here, right
this
now.
This is the moment, homie. And we're going up sands.
Look at us. We're next to a skate park. We're gonna be next to a beach later.
I haven't made no profit yet because I haven't sold it yet, but I own 30,000 Satoshis.
What the fuck is Satoshis?
I don't know what the fuck a Satoshi is.
Just chilling with YND, gonna make a free promo. Just gonna get fucked up. I don't give a fuck. I'm just chilling with Max Med, the creator of YND. We just chilling at Southwest. That's how we created. That's how we created the YouTube channel. I'm just chilling with the homie Bonesy Max.
Gucci Weddle came out in Fools Gone Wild. So
tell us your story with Fools Gone Wild.
Oh yeah, Fools Gone Wild was cool. It was cool, they're cool, and Mysterious cool, shout out to him. Mysterious.
When was the last time you came out on a YND video?
The last time I came out on a YND video was...
Alright, answer that question in a bit, freestyle first.
Okay,
I'll give you a word. YND, that's the word.
YND. Yeah, I'm just chilling with YND. We're different. We're not from planet Earth. We came from outer space because outer we're space. Fucking aliens. Yeah, so fuck all those fools that came out of the YND. They were broke as fools. They
broke as fools? You just called us broke.
Right. I'm not a rapper, though.
Not a rapper.
I'm
not
just a civilian.
He's a civilian. How long have you been in the rapping scene?
For 2 years.
2 years? All right. You ever dropping a song, like an actual song?
Nah, just a freestyle. I'm not a rapper, though.
Oh, you're not?
We're cutting.
Last words, Cuchuero?
Just young and different, support their YouTube channel, give them like, subscribe, and don't be a lame. Be a fucking sick ass fool and subscribe to them, man.
All right, y'all. So it's Baby Dre's birthday, one of our newest members. We're gonna surprise him with the birthday cake, but we don't have forks, so he's gonna eat it our way by just bop. We're gonna, oh shit.
Hey, relax.
So you guys get the memo. We're just gonna slam it in his face, but we're having trouble picking one, so I don't know which one to get, honestly. Yeah, we're gonna get this one, y'all.
Yeah, it's definitely gonna piss off some neighbors.
Wish us luck, guys. If it pops, subscribe and comment down below what y'all wanna see next, guys. Rad.
Alright. Hey, cop's car.
I love it. Hey!
My car!
What's up? You wanna see your shit? We're about to explode that motherfucker. Alright, so we got a supporter right here. He's gonna watch it. We have an audience. He's gonna explode on my fucking face.
What do you think is gonna happen, little bro?
Well, no shit, buddy. I'm just kidding. That's fucked up. It's gonna go crazy. Oh.
Can I do it?
Yeah, handle.
Yeah, handle it.
Try it.
Watch out for cars.
He fucking gets injured. His parents sue us. Why indeed? He goes, oh shit. Weak. I'm just kidding. Oh, wait. Is it? Wait, let it go in. No, it's not. Oh shit. Nah, it's gonna. Ooh. How much fucking pressure does this shit need? Child labor at its finest, guys.
Hey, you guys better not ask for money, eh?
They ask for tips and shit. I'm more concerned about it blowing up in their faces. Hold up, hold up. Fuck! I'm getting pissed, dude.
Just a couple more pumps.
Jesus. Two more. Oh, shit! Yeah! No, did you get that on camera? Tell me you got that. Yes! Charlo Jr. Charlo Jr. Look at that. Get this shit. The youngins helped us out.
You can keep this as your trophy.
Keep this. This is your souvenir. Oh, shit. The neighbor's outside. No, it's not a firework.
What's up, baby?
Sorry, bro.
We gotta kill all of
them. All right, now we're going to sign it because he helped us.
That was loud as fuck, bro.
I've done better signatures, but this is...
It's a basketball, bro.
Thank you for the fucking help. I appreciate that for real, man. All right, so the youngins are going to help us again. We're going to do it one more time because we only got one more basketball left.
I want to make a YouTube channel like this.
You want to make a YouTube channel? Fucking do it.
I like to do these type of stuff.
Yeah. How old are you?
11.
Fuck yeah, start right now. I wish I started when I was 11. We need Cholo Jr. to do it again.
Whoa, fuck!
Yeah.
Hey,
who's
Hit the pussy like God, bro.
Hey.
I can do this without y'all.
Hey.
Hit the second to the trap house.
Hey.
I go back to the trap house.
Hey.
I forgot the rhythm.